Than this. It's like like you want Ninjago to fall to the Overlord. Her roommate would at least have understood what I was getting at.
You're part Omen, like your father, Garmadon. That's the strong part.
Would have seen Garmadon die during the episode 30 of the season, and Lloyd would have fully been lost in his Oni form. This would have symbolized just how lost in anger Lloyd had become, and after destroying the Overlord, he would have taken his throne, becoming the true ruler of all of Ninjago.